right, up next, Sheridan Gilchrist and her German short-haired pointer, Bruno. They are just starting out freestyle. This is their first time in front of a crowd doing these tricks. So please, let's hear a bomb for them. See, Bruno's a German short-haired pointer. He is a prison dog that got rehabilitated by prisoners. Got turned in by his owners because he wasn't a hunting dog. And now here he is. I think he's a Frisbee dog, or at least we'll find out. So here's Sheridan and Bruno. Music for Bruno. Did that fit or not? Just goes to show you, any dog can be a Frisbee dog. Don't see too many German short-haired pointers. We've had boxers. We have poodles.